Well, the man who led the Navajo Nation through much of the pandemic is now running for Congress. Former President Jonathan Nez has announced today he will challenge Eli Crane in Northeast Arizona's 2nd Congressional District. Nez, a Democrat, served as Navajo president from 2019 to 2023, but lost a re-election bid last year. The district includes 14 of the 22 federally recognized tribes within Arizona. If he wins, he will be the first Native American to represent Arizona in Congress.